Well, AI is part of the equation of digitization. The first thing is, as you connect everything, you collect tons of data. As you can aggregate that data into big data systems, data centers, then you can really train machines for machine learning, deep learning, and get artificial intelligence applied to all that data. Data makes no sense if you don't have algorithm, if you don't have outcomes linked to data. No customer comes to Schneider to ask for technology, for artificial intelligence. They want outcomes. They want energy efficiency, carbon reduction, productivity, optimization of their workforce, more safety for their workers. Therefore, technology is never the target, but AI is a major catalyzer for giving sense to the data we collect, to directly act on installations. So it's really what gives sense to the whole process of digitization.